Pharisees called him a devil, cause they brushed their doctrines aside. And soldiers called him the king of the Jews, and they mocked him as he hung and died. Pilate called him an innocent man, tried to wash blood off his hands. But the crowd called aloud, and they say, you crucify that man. But I called him father,
father,
friend, the beginning and the end. I called him a constant, a companion. He's been there through thick and thin. I called him when there ain't nobody, when it's just me and I call him father,
father. Good evening. Welcome to South Asheboro Church of God. So good to see you in God's house tonight. Good to have Sister Sarah back with us tonight. Been missing her. Praise God. Hallelujah. Let's stand and go to the Lord in prayer tonight as we open up the service. Precious Heavenly Father, we come to you today. We just thank you, we praise you, we love you, Lord God, for this opportunity to be back in your house tonight, Lord God. We thank you, Lord, for every privilege, Lord God, we have, Lord God, to come to you, Lord God, to worship you and the beauty of the holiness, Lord God. Lord, holiness is beautiful, Lord God. Lord, I just thank you, I'll pray for you tonight, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God, for those who have been sick and afflicted in their body, Lord God. Such a blessing to have Sister Sandra back here on that pew. I tell you, praise God. Hallelujah. 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 Praise God. We've been praying for it, and the Lord's still answering prayer. Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Praise the Lord. Let's continue to worship. We'll get Sister Amy to come and lead us in a congregational.
Church, praise God.
Yes. Praise the Lord.
Let's put something in, we'll get more out. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Fellowship. Y'all stand with us. You're welcome to go around, shake hands, hug necks. Be glad to be in God's house. Amen. Let's sing just a little talk with Jesus as we go around and shake hands.
I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in. And then a little light from heaven filled my soul. Star.
God, hallelujah. That little talk with Jesus makes things right. Praise God. And you know, God is more than sufficient. Philippians 4:19 says, but my God shall supply all your need according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. If you have a need, he'll supply your need. He said, I've been young and now I'm old. I've never seen the righteous forsaken or seed begging bread. Praise God. Hallelujah. Let's continue to worship and give and get our ushers coming at this time and receive an evening offering.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God, hallelujah. Brother Oliver, you want to help?
Thank you, Lord.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Brother Albright, you want to pray with this time of worship? I want to make the announcement about Tina's dad's service. There will be a memorial service Friday at 11 o'clock at the Maple Springs Baptist Church in Seagrove. So get an opportunity to go out and be there and support them. Our pastor's appreciation will be March the 26th, the first day of our revival. We've got these envelopes. You can get one, put something in it. We want to show our pastor we love and appreciate him. Also, our Valentine's banquet is this coming Saturday at 5, so you're looking forward to this. Also, let's continue praying. Let's pray for Sister Tina's family. You know, her dad's going home to be with the Lord, but, you know, Sister Tina and Brother Zach, Kathy, Amanda, William, his brother, all that they're missing him. And so let's pray for him that God will comfort him. You know, I was thinking about, you know, Pastor just before, well, sometime ago, not too long ago, he went back there and he told her, said that the Holy Ghost is going to put his arms of comfort during times coming ahead. So, you know, the Holy Ghost knew what was going to happen, and he has. I've seen her, been around her, and God has touched her, and the Holy Ghost has comforted her and helped her during this time. And he will continue to. Let's continue praying for them. Continue praying for Sister Sandra. It just blessed my heart when she came in tonight. It just blessed my heart. I've been expecting it. And I thank God we can receive, we can expect, and we can receive. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Continue praying for Brother Sister Ball that they'll be healed. Continue praying for Brother Shortridge's healing. I know he's still preaching strong and everything, but I know he still needs a touch in his body.
Yes.
Continue to uplift Brother Speed and Sister Key and Brother Floyd in prayer. Pray for Gina, this is Sister Susan's co-worker. Also pray for Nicole. Pray for our upcoming revival with Brother Boland, if the Lord tarries. And pray for Sister Anna's job situation. Also for Sister Amy's job situation. Anybody else have a prayer request?
Pray for my husband. He just found out that he had prostate cancer.
Yeah.
And
Amen. Yes. Let's pray for Sister Darlene's husband for salvation and for healing. What's his first name?
Lawson.
Pray for Lawson. Anybody else have a... Yes. Remember Sister Sarah's children. Aaron, okay. Yes, pray for Aaron's job situation. He'll be able to be here at church on Wednesday nights. Okay, let's stand and go to the Lord in prayer. Let's remember Haley also. Continue to remember Haley. Okay.
Thank you.
Precious Heavenly Father, Lord God, we come to you today. Somebody
touch me while I was praying.
You can start paying them better on that side. Let's continue to worship with Sister Amy, Sister Harris, and Sister Brady come to minister in song.
Surrounding me. Jesus, healing in the name of Jesus, peace in the name of Jesus. Jesus, something about the name of Jesus, healing in the name of Jesus.
Despair, my Savior came and He found me there. He brought
Jesus. Something about the name of Jesus. Healing in the name of Jesus. Peace
Oh, thank you, Lord.